Hey, what's up, guys? It's Kelly Ramey with Blackfree TV. Welcome to Chart Toppers, the show that keeps you tuned in to the latest music news and releases. Now, Miss Rihanna was topping more than just charts this week. Of course, her seductive single, Diamonds, continues to kill it, but RiRi also found herself in the middle of a love triangle with Chris Brown and Karrueche. Breezy uploaded a video confirming the rumors he was romancing these two ladies. The video basically gives us all insight to Chris's daily struggles, like the daunting trials and tribulations he has as a 23-year-old Grammy-winning pop star stuck choosing between two ladies who are madly in love with him. Sorry, Breezy, but I think it's time for you to grow up and understand you can't have your cake and eat it too. I want to cake. Last week, Jay-Z performed 8 sold-out shows to celebrate the opening of Brooklyn's Barclays Center. The hip-hop mogul managed to make the sold-out concert series an intimate, sentimental experience for fans. From taking the subway to his show to having his superstar wife Beyoncé join him on stage, Jay made sure each night was unforgettable for his fans. He made the event personal by sharing stories like apparently his uncle discouraged his dreams of becoming a rapper, telling him he would never be better than LL Cool J. Jay inspired the crowd, telling them, "Everyone is a genius at something, only they have to discover their talents." If you missed the concert series, no worries. Jay released Live in Brooklyn, an audiovisual EP consisting of 8 iconic tracks from the show. Be sure to check out the album, available on iTunes today. I'm the new Sinatra, and since I made it here, I can make Once you get a chance to check out these new releases, let us know your thoughts. Leave a comment telling us what you liked and didn't like, or what you'd like to see more of. We'll feature our favorite comments on the next episode, so be sure to tune in next week to see if you were picked.